Max and Ruby enhances preschoolers' understanding of inter- and intrapersonal dynamics.
Step right up, friends. My boogie-woogie birdie buddy wants to teach us a little dance. Okay, Z, show us step one. Nice. Let's try it. Step one is jump. Show us step two. Step two, clap two times. Looking good. Now step three. Step three is twirl around. That last step's a doozy. That is to say, a bit tricky. Let me see if I have this straight. Step one, jump. Step two, do you remember what the next step is?
Clap two times.
That's right. Clap two times. Now, step three, what is step three?
Twirl around.
Right you are. Twirl around. You know all the steps to this delightful dance. Say, what do you call this dance anyway? The mashed potato? Oh, the smashed potato. With gravy, of course. Nice name. Dora the Explorer is coming up soon.
The Explorer.
Go!
The Daring Dreamer.
Isn't this exciting?
The Super Friends.
You make my heart feel super happy.
The Pioneers of Pretend.
Ha ha ha!
The Terrific Twosome.
Isn't that great, Max?
The Animal Rescuer.
Vamanos, amigos, way!
The Cape Critters.
Come on!
Well, on our way!
The Wizard of Wow.
Look out, world! Here I come!
Yeah!
This playdate has it all.
Play with us.
Let's play.
Really soon.
Every weekday on Nickelodeon.
When you're making cupcakes, a little creativity goes a long way. Here's how you and your preschooler can make Ming Ming, the adorable duckling from the Wonder Pets.
This is serious.
Get the complete recipe at parents.nickjr.com. So what color is Ming Ming's face?
Yellow.
That's right. So let's go ahead and tint our vanilla frosting. I'm going to add a few drops of yellow food coloring, and then I need you two to help me stir it up. Can you do that? Hold on to the bowl while you're stirring. That's it. We're spreading the base frosting on. Make sure to make it nice and smooth. Now, we're going to transform these everyday treats into Ming Ming's features. Let's make a beak. I've printed up the paper template to make a perfect pilot's cap. I'm placing the template on top of the rolled out taffy and simply cutting around. Now we're going to add the hat, goggles, and beak. You put one on this side, and you put one on the other side. Beautiful! So now we're going to put on our finishing touches, eyes and feathers. So what are we going to use for Ming Ming's eyes?
Sparkly!
That's right! So we're going to squeeze a little bit and give a squeeze and pull, squeeze and pull, beautiful, now that's a serious cupcake.
Please hold your applause, go ahead.
Ahoy there, mateys, welcome to the briny blue, that is to say, the ocean. Z and I swam here to count the things we see under the sea. Hey, look! Z found some seashells. How many seashells do you see? Let's count to find out. One, two, three, four. Four seashells. Nice counting. Ooh, what was that? Hey, an octopus. Hey there, octopus. Good question, Z. How many arms does the octopus have? Let's count all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Wow, eight arms. Stupendous counting, my friends. I knew I could count on you. Huh. Blue's Clues is coming up soon.
Kylan and her panda-loving pal Toli are visiting China.
There's so many things to see in China.
Kylan's trying new foods. Toli's trying to find pandas.
I love pandas.
Kylan is learning lots of new words.
Yes.
Toli is learning one. Next Friday, prepare your preschooler for a great adventure full of discovery and pandas. Don't miss the premiere of Kylan's great trip to China this morning at 10 on Nick.
Hi there. You know, everyone has a name. It could be Karen, or Rex, Sonny, or Jose. What's your name? Wow, that's a lovely name. Take a look at this. This is my name. My name is Moose A. Moose. It's a little long, so most people just call me Moose. Now point your peepers at this. This is Z's name. It's not as long as mine, but I think Z is a beautiful name. Most people call Z, well, Z. But do you know what I call Z? My friend. Oh, hello there. Our buggy buddies are flexing their feelers in a big bug tug. And the winner is Team Ant by an antenna.
Yay! Good game, guys.
Thank you. You ants are mighty fine bug tuggers.
Thanks.
Now that's what I call being a terrific teammate and an all-around good sport.
We just like to play. We have fun even when we don't win.
Well played, Team Caterpillar. You know, the only thing better than moving and playing is playing like a good sport.
Get ready, get set, and get going with all your Noggin friends. It's Move and Play Month.
Run, little bell, run!
Team up with Kylan and friends for climbing, sliding, and playing with pandas in Kylan's great trip to China.
Kunainai is an awesome climber.
Jump into action with Sporticus and Stephanie in brand new episodes of Lazy Town.
Are you ready to move?
Yeah!
Score big during our all-day sports marathon, full of action-packed premieres, including Dora the Explorer.
I've been practicing real hard.
Wow Wow Wubbzy.
How'd you like to join our team?
And a Miss Spider world premiere.
That was the best game we ever played, thanks to you two.
And go online to race to the finish in Lazy Town Sports Candy Sprint.
Keep on moving and never give up.
For Move and Play videos, activities, doodle pads, and more, go to DailyNoggin.com. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
Boy, it's hard to beat a good bug tug. Anyone up for Moose Kitball?
Cleanup doesn't have to be a chore. Make it a learning game by sorting toys based on color, shape, or size. For more ways to help your preschooler, go to parents.nickjr.com. This Noggin Nugget is brought to you by the Huggies brand.
I have an idea, chums. Let's try counting these arms again. But this time... Moose here. Maggie and the Ferocious Beast is coming up next. But first, it's... puzzle time! All aboard for a letter-finding game. Can you help me track down the letter R's that are hidden in this picture? First, let me remind you what the letter R looks like. Letter R's can look like this. This is a big R. Or they can look like this. This is a little R. Ready to find some R's? See if you can spot any.
I see a little R right there on the rose.
Right you are. There are still many more R's to be revealed. So stick around. We'll be right back.
They call me Twist around.
So we
get up and move to the beatbox sound. I love to rap, to dance and sing, and having cool ideas. Yeah, that's my thing. Now come on, boogie to the beat, boom, boom, boogie to the beat, boom, 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 boom.
Meet Twist and the rest of the Fresh Beat Band today at 12 on Nick.
Now it's time for snack time on Noggin.
Hello
there, cooking cousins. Before we start cooking with Luis, there are a few simple rules. Whenever you see any one of these pictures, you'll know which rule to follow. A soap lets you know that you should always wash your hands before preparing food. A frying pan lets you know that you should always have a grown-up nearby when using a stove. A knife lets you know that you should always have a grown-up cut things for you. These rules will make cooking fun and safe for everyone. Whoa, my tummy's rumbling. Time to start cooking with Luis.
I like fresh fish.
These are delicious.
I'll just put them there.
Clean the fish to get rid of the scales and guts.
Prepare the fish into fillets.
I'm joining you, Miss Cynthia.
Good job, John.
Let's get some salad to have with our fish.
Thank you, Mama.
Let's get some olives.
We only need the black ones.
Let's get some peppers and eggplant.
Get green ones.
Yeah.
These are perfect.
That's enough.
Prepare the salad.
Push the washed lettuce into a bowl.
Add the chopped tomato and the peppers into the bowl.
Add some olives.
Then mix it. I put the mixing machine.
I like olive oil on my salad.
A sprinkle.
Perfect. Now for the fish.
First, let's crack the egg.
Next, whisk the eggs.
Put some breadcrumbs into the dish.
Now, take the fillets of fish, soak them in the egg, and put them in the breadcrumb.
Flip it over and breadcrumb both sides.
Really soak them in the breadcrumbs.
Do the same with all the fillets.
The adult should turn on and stand nearby.
Let's cook, Nona.
Add some butter to the pan and stir around.
And add a little bit of olive oil.
Plenty. Now add the fish.
And cook.
It smells good.
Don't stand too close.
The pan is hot.
And turn over.
Wait for 2 minutes and the fish will be ready.
This is going to taste delicious.
Too easy.
And serve.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good appetite, everybody.
Yummy.
Great fish, John.
Great stuff.
Yum, this is the best thing.
Good cook, darling.
This is the great recipe. I give 2 thumbs up.
If you want to find out more about how you can make this tasty treat and other delectable delicacies, you can visit Luis anytime on your computer on Noggin.com. Ready to look for more R's? See if you can find any more letter R's in this picture.
There's a little R on that robot.
And another little R on that girl's hair.
Wow! Really great R finding, everyone. We'll find the rest of the R's when we return. August is Move and Play Month on Noggin. On TV, on video on demand, and at DailyNoggin.com. '98, '99, '100. Woo! Hey there! We're having a field day to celebrate all the different ways you can move and play. You can swing a bat, kick a soccer ball, try and score a goal, but that's not all.
Lots of ways to move and play. Kick a ball every day.
Play a game of tag, run a 3-legged race. Make that 6 legs, no 7. Pick up the pace.
Lots of ways to move and play. Run a race every day.
What's your favorite game? Do you know? Show us how you move. Ready, set, go!
Lots of ways. to move and play.
Wow.
Move your way every day.
That looks fun. Moving and playing every day can make you feel good in every way.
Lots of ways to move and play. Lots of ways to move and play.
Nice one, Z. Welcome back, my clever compadres. We've been searching this picture for letter R's. We've already found some. Now let's recover the remaining R's. In other words, let's find the rest of them.
There's an R over there on the front of the train.
Get on your feet and catch the beat of the Fresh Beat Band.
Let's get on up.
A brand new show that'll have you and your preschooler moving.
Now do what I do. Boogie right.
Grooving.
Match the rhythm with your tap shoes.
And making noise.
My favorite instrument is me.
Meet Kiki, Twist, Marina, and Shout.
We really can make music anywhere and everywhere.
The Fresh Beat Band. Don't miss the world premiere today at 12 on Nick.
Oh, hello there! Our buggy buddies are flexing their feelers in a big bug tug. And the winner is Team Ant by an antenna!
Yay!
Good game, guys.
Thank you. You ants are mighty fine bug tuggers.
Thanks.
Now that's what I call being a terrific teammate and an all-around good sport.
We just like to play. We have fun even when we don't win.
Well played, Team Caterpillar. You know, the only thing better than moving and playing is playing like a good sport.
Get ready, get set, and get going with all your Noggin friends. It's Move and Play Month.
Run, little bell, run!
Team up with Kailan and friends for climbing, sliding, and playing with pandas in Kailan's great trip to China.
Wu99 is an awesome climber.
Jump into action with Sporticus and Stephanie in brand new episodes of Lazy Town.
Are you ready to move?
Yeah!
Score big during our all-day sports marathon full of action-packed premieres, including Dora the Explorer.
I've been practicing real hard.
Wow Wow Wubbzy.
How'd you like to join our team?
And a Miss Spider world premiere.
That was the best game we ever played, thanks to you two.
And go online to race to the finish in Lazy Town Sports Candy Sprint.
Keep on moving and never give up.
For move and play videos, activities, doodle pads, and more, go to dailynoggin.com. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
Boy, it's hard to beat a good bug tug. Anyone up for moose kickball?
The Explorer.
Let's go.
The Super Friends.
Go, go, go.
The Cape Critters.
We're on our way.
The Pioneers of Pretend.
Ha, ha, ha.
The Animal Rescuer.
Vamanos, amigos.
The Terrific Twosome. The Daring Dreamer.
Isn't this exciting?
The Wizard of Wow.
Look out, world. Here I come.
This playdate has it all.
Yeah! Yay.
Come on!
Play with us!
Really soon!
Every weekday on Nickelodeon.
Milk starts with the mmm sound. Many thanks, my friends. Olivia is up next.
Olivia enhances preschoolers' understanding of the creative thinking and imaginative problem solving that support imaginative play and the development of inter- and intrapersonal awareness.
Moose here. Ni Hao Kai Lan is coming up next, but first it's puzzle time! Time for a memory game. First, let's find the two blue planes. Do you see them?
There's one.
Yes, there's a blue plane. Where's the other one?
It's right there.
That's it. You found them both. Now take a really good look at them. We'll keep playing when we come back.
On September 25th, the only thing better than spending the day with a puppy is spending the day with lots and lots of puppies.
Yay!
Dora's having a puppy play date, and you're invited. It's a day full of puppy tricks.
Sí, perrito.
Puppy licks. And a puppy perfect premiere you won't want to miss.
You are a good puppy.
And send us a picture of you and your pup, and you can see it online at gallery.nickjr.com. Catch Dora's puppy play date Friday, September 25th, starting at 9 on Nick.
Everything on Noggin is inspired by preschool. Wouldn't it be great if life were more like preschool?
And side pinions connect to the axle shafts, which activate the wheels. Remember, it is essential to check fluid levels and ensure the tolerances are properly taught. And that's how a fully synchronized transmission and differential work together.
Read it again.
There'd be story time. Preschool is a place where teachers celebrate kids' interests and nurture a love of learning that lasts a lifetime. That's why 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, Noggin is like preschool on TV.
It's puzzle time! If I remember correctly, we're in the middle of a memory game. Take a good look at these two blue planes. Remember where they are, because when we come back, the cards are going to flip over, and you'll have to remember where they are.
Recycle, recycle. I'm sorting my family's garbage.
First cleaning, clean.
Compost, garbage.
Recycling, easy.
The food goes in the compost.
This food will turn into compost in just a few weeks.
Compost makes great soil for our garden.
Funky banana.
This goes in the recycling box.
This goes in the garbage can.
Don't forget to recycle.
I help my family recycle.
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
It's puzzle time. Back with a magnificent...
Happy.
Sensational. She does look happy. And I'm so happy you helped us out. Now it's time for Wow Wow Wubbzy.
Wow Wow Wubbzy enhances preschoolers' understanding of inter- and intrapersonal dynamics, as well as their cognitive and problem-solving skills.
Ni Hao Kai Lan is coming up next. But first, let's take a peek at some paintings our pals have made. Beautiful! Hey! Brilliant brushwork. Mwah! Magnificent. Looking good, Henrietta.
Thanks. I'm not finished yet. I still have to paint the sun right here.
Oops.
Oh, no. The yellow. I need that color to paint the sun. Now I'll never finish this picture.
Uh-oh. Look at Henrietta. Does she look happy to you?
No.
No. She's frowning. How do you think Henrietta is feeling?
Sad.
Yeah, Henrietta certainly looks sad. She must be sad because Z spilled her paint.
I feel sad.
Oh, Z doesn't look too happy either. We need to try to help Henrietta and Z feel better. Will you help me when we come back?
Yes, I will.
I will too.
You are a fabulous friend. See you soon. Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin. These critters are called ferrets. They are playful pets. Mops are fun. And so are slippers. Well, you gotta go? Okay, so long.
Get on your feet and catch the beat of the Fresh Beat Band.
Let's get on up and dance.
A rockin' show that'll have you and your preschooler moving.
Now do what I do. Boogie right,
grooving.
Match the rhythm with your tap shoes.
And making noise.
My favorite instrument is me.
Meet Kiki, Twist, Marina, and Shout.
We really can make music anywhere and everywhere.
The Fresh Beat Band, weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Everything on Noggin is inspired by preschool. Wouldn't it be great if life were more like preschool?
And side pinions connect to the axle shafts, which activate the wheels. Remember, it is essential to check fluid levels and ensure that tolerances are properly taught. And that's how a fully synchronized transmission and differential work together.
Read it again.
There'd be story time. Preschool is a place where teachers celebrate kids' interests and nurture a love of learning that lasts a lifetime. That's why 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, Noggin is like preschool on TV.
Z and I are glad you're here. Our friend Henrietta is not a merry mole. She's sad because Z accidentally spilled her yellow paint.
And now I can't finish my painting.
Z, you didn't spill Henrietta's paint on purpose. That's right. It was an accident. But maybe you can fix that. What do you think Z should do? Should Z apologize to Henrietta?
Yes!
Brilliant idea! Z, I think Henrietta might feel better if you apologize.
You're sorry? Thanks, Z.
Ah, she's not as sad anymore. She's glad Z apologized.
But I still can't finish my picture.
Maybe we can come up with something. Good idea, Z. We're going to look for paint for Henrietta so she can finish her picture. Come back and see what she paints. Let's get ready to read.
Another email. It's from Magenta. She sent us an email just now from the beach. You'll help read it, right? Good. I made a sandcastle. A wave knocked over Magenta's sandcastle. Oh, there's more. I saw a crab. What a friendly crab. Oh, this is interesting. I found a shell for Blue. Blue, Magenta found a shell for you. Yeah, it's a beautiful shell. It's the end of the message. Bye. Love, Magenta. Wow. What a great email message Magenta sent us.
All month long, get ready to read with all your friends on Noggin.
Discover the world according to Olivia every day.
Rule of life number 7. Whatever the question, costumes are always a good answer.
Olivia, every day at 4 on Noggin. Presenting Noggin's beautifully bookish doodles of the day, fresh off the doodle pad at DailyNoggin.com. Every day this month, we're featuring kid-made art about getting ready to read. Your little artist can make the next doodle of the day at DailyNoggin.com.
We brought more paint to help Henrietta finish her painting.
I just need some yellow paint for the sun.
Uh-oh, looks like we're fresh out of yellow. I see red and green, brown and aquamarine, and some blue, but no yellow. Sorry, Henrietta, we tried.
Hey, it's okay, I can use blue.
You can?
Sure, look, it's a rainy day.
And a ravishing rainy day it is. A marvelous masterpiece, little Miss Mole.
Thanks, Z.
Nice work, Z. You really made Henrietta smile. Look at Henrietta now. How do you think she's feeling?
Happy.
Sensational. She does look happy. And I'm so happy you helped us out. Now it's time for Ni Hao Kai Lan.
Ni Hao Kai Lan introduces preschoolers to Chinese language and culture and builds social and emotional skills by helping kids identify and cope with their feelings.
Thanks, party pals. Give that knocker a knock, Z.
Happy birthday, Frisco.
Just in time for the limbo contest. How low can Z go? Now it's time for Olivia. Moose here. Wonder Pets is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. Let's play a game with
mice.
Look at these three fine mice. Two of them look exactly alike. They're identical. But one of them looks different. Your job is to figure out which mouse is different. Let's give it a try when we come back.
Get rockin' show that'll have you and your preschooler moving.
Now do what I do. Boogie right, boogie right.
Grooving.
Match the rhythm with your tap shoes.
And making noise.
My favorite instrument is me.
Meet Kiki, Twist, Marina, and Shout.
We really can make music anywhere and everywhere.
The Fresh Beat Band, weekdays at 12 on Nickelodeon.
It's puzzle time. Two of these merry mice are exactly the same, but one is dissimilar, distinct. It's different. Look at each mouse. Which one's different? Tell me what you think when we come back. Good news, Z. It's Get Ready to Read Month. That means all month long, we're going to tell stories, recite rhymes, and practice the alphabet from A to, well, Z. Z.
This month, get ready to read with all your Noggin friends.
This is one of my favorite books.
Tell Tall Tales with stupendous storyteller Pinky Dinky Doo in a week of premieres.
Hey, I love made-up stories.
Spot the letters in an ABC safari with Dora and Boots in a premiere episode.
B is my favorite letter.
Gather round for an all-day marathon of remarkable reading.
I'm learning to read.
Brilliant books.
Woohoo!
And a terrific trip to the library.
I love the library.
And go online to learn some of Pinky's favorite great big fancy words.
Hullabaloo. That means a lot of noisy excitement.
For more Get Ready to Read videos, activities, and doodle pads, go to dailynoggin.com. Noggin. It's like preschool on TV.
What a marvelous month, AZ. Huh.
Grow it green.
We're gonna plant beans.
First, we need some soil.
Plants need soil to grow.
Time for seed. Cover the beans with soil. Time for water. Vegetables are yummy.
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
Puzzle time! Two of these marvelous mice look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is it? Is it this one, or this one?
That one!
Excellent! This mouse's ears are a different color. A bat, a car, and a house. Which one of these things rhymes with cat? Bat, car, or house?
I know bat.
Right you are. Bat and cat sound the same. They rhyme. You're so clever. In fact, the best rhymer ever. Olivia is up next.
Olivia enhances preschoolers' understanding of the creative thinking and imaginative problem solving that support imaginative play and the development of inter- and intrapersonal awareness.
Moose here. Ni Hao Kai Lan is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a game with
cats!
Look at these three friendly felines, also known as kitty cats. Two of them are exactly the same, but one is not the same. It's different. Your mission is to find the one that's different. Let's look for it when we come back. It's puzzle time! Two of these cute and cuddly kitty cats are exactly, precisely, 100% the same. But one of them is unique. It's different from the others. If you look carefully, I bet you can find it. You can tell me which one it is when we come back. September is Get Ready to Read Month on Noggin, on TV, on video on demand, and at dailynoggin.com.
I've got a bad, bad habit, and you know it's hard to break. I got this terrible habit, and it's mighty difficult to break. You see, every time I hear a word, oh, a rhyme, I just can't help but make. Bat, hat, fat cat, I just can't keep away from rhyme.
wish you do too, Clue. I can't stop myself, I gotta rhyme. So if you say to me, poodle, oh, I'll say noodle every time. It's grating and irritating, folks find it cloying too, but try as I might, I just can't stop myself annoying you. It's a lot like eating peanuts, it's so hard to stop at one. There's no end in sight, but it's a happy plight, cause rhyming's just so fun. I guess I blew a fuse, I've got the can't stop rhyming, do it all the time in blues. Be careful when you rhyme, folks, you might end up like me. Yeah. Be careful when you rhyme, folks, you might end up just like me. With a bad, bad case of the can't stop rhyming, do it all the time, and you might as well just chime in blues. Oh my. Hi there. You know, everyone has a name. It could be Karen, or Rex, Sonny, or Jose. What's your name? Wow, that's a lovely name. Take a look at this. This is my name. My name is Moose A. Moose. It's a little long, so most people just call me Moose. Now point your peepers at this. This is Z's name. It's not as long as mine, but I think Z is a beautiful name. Most people call Z, well, Z. But do you know what I call Z? My friend.
Your kids need your help all day long, but as a parent, you need help too. What to make for dinner, where to go this weekend, how to ditch the passy. At nicksparentsconnect.com/now, we've got all that. Plus, this month, the Make Yourself Over Mama Boot Camp, hosted by supermodel Emmy. Come on, get gorgeous. And the Beauty Booty Sweepstakes. Enter for your chance to win beauty products galore. Be as needy as you want. We've got tons of ideas to help you out. ParentsConnect.com/now. We're not perfect. We're parents.
Is up next.
Olivia enhances preschoolers' understanding of the creative thinking and imaginative problem solving that support imaginative play and the development of inter- and intrapersonal awareness.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Who's hungry for a letter-finding game? There are a bunch of letter E's hidden in this picture. What does the letter E look like? Feast your eyes on this. We call this large fella Big E. And this small guy, this is little E. I know you're eager to find those E's. Do you see any?
I see a little E in the eggs.
Exactly. We'll look for more E's in just a bit.
Nickelodeon presents Kiki, Shout, Marina, and Twist.
We're the Fresh Beat Band.
When you fall and skin your knees, when your hair's wild or your legs crazy, don't worry, you will see, you'll see that friends give friends a hand.
Band weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Monday on a brand new Fairly Odd Parents.
Hey, it's me, Timmy Turner. You're never gonna believe this, but Fairy World may be gone forever. Now Cosmo, Wanda, and Poop are powerless.
Seriously, could someone please explain what's going on?
And to save them, I have to convince the world that fairies are real.
So, Fairy Good Parents.
And I'm running out of time.
Can Timmy Turner save Fairy World? Find out in The Last Wish. The brand new Fairly Oddventure premieres Monday at 4. Immediately followed by the world premiere of Brain Surge on Nick.
Good news, Z. It's Get Ready to Read Month. That means all month long, we're going to tell stories, recite rhymes, and practice the alphabet from A to, well, Z. Z.
This month, get ready to read with all your Noggin friends.
This is one of my favorite books.
Tell Tall Tales with stupendous storyteller Pinky Dinky Doo in a week of premieres.
Hey, I love made-up stories.
Spot the letters in an ABC safari with Dora and Boots in a premiere episode.
B is my favorite letter.
Gather round for an all-day marathon of remarkable reading.
I'm learning to read.
Brilliant books.
Woohoo!
And a terrific trip to the library.
I love the library.
And go online to learn some of Pinky's favorite great big fancy words.
Hullabaloo. That means a lot of noisy excitement.
For more Get Ready to Read videos, activities, and doodle pads, go to dailynoggin.com. Noggin. It's like preschool on TV.
What a marvelous month, AZ. Huh. We're keeping our eyes peeled for letter E's that are hidden in this picture. See any more?
I see a big E on the elephant.
There's a little E on that eagle. I see one on the sign.
You are ever so clever, E finders. We'll look for even more E's when we come back. Greetings again, my excellent amigos. Moose here. We've been uncovering letter E's that are hidden in this picture. We've found a bunch so far. But there are still a few more E's to be unearthed. Do you see any more?
There's a little E on that envelope.
I see a big E on the menu.
I see another big E in the eclair.
Excellent! You've found almost every E, but I still see one more.
I see it in that enormous...
You found all of the B's. You are one lively letter finder. Olivia is up next.
Olivia enhances preschoolers' understanding of the creative thinking and imaginative problem solving that support imaginative play and the development of inter and intrapersonal awareness.
Olivia is next. But first, Z has some exceptionally exciting news. You tell him, Z. We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Holy moly, spicy guacamole! Don't I know it, Z? I'm excited, too. I've got the invitation right here, and it's infused with invaluable information. It tells us what we need to know to get where we want to go. Let's see. It reads, go to the red apartment building, ring the middle buzzer, and go to apartment 4A. Will do. Okay, first, let's find the red apartment building. Do you see a red apartment building?
Yeah, right there. That one's red.
Precisely, my perceptive pals. We found Frisco's building. We'll follow the rest of the directions on the invitation when we get back.
Let's dance, everybody.
My name is Shout and I love to sing. Give my friends a hand. Playing the keyboard is my thing with the Freshbie Band. I love to dance with my friends all night and all day. When the beat in my feet wiggles my feet, I've just got to play. I get up and go, my legs are loco, and it's so cool at music school. We'll have a blast when I race fast, cause I get things done super fast.
Meet Shout and the rest of the Fresh Beat Band. Weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Good news, Z. It's Get Ready to Read Month. That means all month long, we're going to tell stories, recite rhymes, and practice the alphabet from A to, well, Z. Z.
This month, get ready to read with all your Noggin friends.
This is one of my favorite books.
Tell Tall Tales with stupendous storyteller Pinky Dinky Doo in a week of premieres.
Hey, I love made-up stories.
Spot the letters in an ABC safari with Dora and Boots in a premiere episode.
B is my favorite letter.
Gather round for an all-day marathon of remarkable reading.
I'm learning to read.
Brilliant books.
Woohoo!
And a terrific trip to the library.
I love the library.
And go online to learn some of Pinky's favorite great big fancy words.
Hullabaloo. That means a lot of noisy excitement.
For more Get Ready to Read videos, activities, and doodle pads, go to DailyNoggin.com. Noggin. It's like preschool on TV.
What a marvelous month, AZ. Huh. We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday bash. Our invitation tells us exactly how to get to the party. We found the red apartment building. Now we have to ring the middle buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
No!
No, that's the top buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
Yes!
Yes, it is! That makes it Frisco's buzzer. Let's give it a buzz, buddy.
Hello?
Frisco, Moose Moose and ZD Bird here for the big birthday hullabaloo. In other words, we're here for the party.
Hiya, Moose. Hiya, Z. Come on in. We've been waiting for you.
I know. I can't wait either. My antlers are itching to party.
Presenting Noggin's beautifully bookish doodles of the day, fresh off the doodle pad at DailyNoggin.com. Every day this month, we're featuring kid-made art about getting ready to read. Your little artist can make the next doodle of the day at DailyNoggin.com.
Here's how you and your preschooler can make these Dora the Explorer cupcakes in just a few easy steps. And you can practice your shapes and colors along the way.
Muy bien!
Get the complete recipe at parents.nickjr.com. First, I'm going to make Dora's hair out of melted chocolate. I'm going to use my printable template and place a piece of wax paper on top. Using the template as a guide, I'm going to pipe the hair on top of the wax paper. Then I'm going to fill in the outline with more chocolate. Place the chocolate in the refrigerator for about 5 minutes until set. Can you help me make the frosting for Dora's face?
Yeah!
So what colors are we going to use to tint the frosting?
Red.
Brown!
Start stirring. Terrific. We're going to spread a base of frosting on top of our cupcake and make it nice and smooth. Be gentle as you remove the hair from the wax paper and add it to the cupcake. So now we can make the eyes. First we pipe the vanilla frosting and then the dark chocolate frosting. To finish off the eyes, we're using the mini chocolate chips in the center. Perfect, and then push that in. Beautiful. So what shape is Dora's mouth?
Triangle.
So for that, I have a piece of fruit leather that we can put on top of our cupcake.
She's happy.
Very happy. So now to finish off Dora, we just need to outline her hair, nose, and mouth with dark chocolate frosting.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it. For more cupcake recipes, go to parents.nickjr.com.
We're almost at Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Thanks to the information on this invitation, we found Frisco's red apartment building and rang the middle buzzer. Now we need to find Frisco's apartment. He lives in 4A. Which apartment has the number 4 and a letter A on the door? Is it this one?
No.
Nope. That's apartment 4B. How about this one? Is this 4A?
Olivia enhances preschoolers' understanding of the creative thinking and imaginative problem solving that support imaginative play and the development of inter and intrapersonal awareness.
Moose here. Wonder Pets is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a memory game. First, we have to find 2 pink flowers. If you see a pink flower, tell me where it is.
There's one.
You got it. Where's the other one?
It's right there.
Fantastic. You found both flowers. Now, remember where they are, because when we get back, the game is going to get a little bit tricky.
Greetings from Puddle.
Where to first?
He loves to visit new places with his best friend, Toot.
There's going to be so much to see and do.
But for Puddle, there's nothing quite like spending time at home in Pocket Hollow.
we can still have our camp out right here in our own neighborhood.
With a few great friends and a little imagination, Puddle can make any day a day to remember.
We could have a party, a beach party. Got it. All we have to do is use our imaginations and remember all the amazing beaches we've seen in our travels.
I can't remember when I had so much fun.
Learn more about Puddle on dailynoggin.com. Tootin' Puddle. Every day on Noggin.
September is Get Ready to Read Month on Noggin. On TV, on video on demand, and at dailynoggin.com. I've got a bad, bad habit, and you know it's hard to break. I got this terrible habit, and it's mighty difficult to break. You see, every time I hear a word, a rhyme, I just can't help but make. Bat, hat, fat cat, I just can't keep away from rhyme. Blue shoe, do to clue, I can't stop myself, I gotta rhyme. So if you say to me poodle, oh, I'll say noodle every time. It's grating and irritating, folks find it cloying too, but try as I might, I just can't stop myself annoying you. It's a lot like eating peanuts, it's so hard to stop at one. There's no end in sight, but it's a happy plight, cause rhyming's just so fun. I guess I blew a fuse, I've got the can't stop rhyming, do it all the time in blues. Be careful when you rhyme, folks, you might end up like me. Yeah. Be careful when you rhyme, folks, you might end up just like me. With a bad, bad case of the can't stop rhyming, do it all the time, and you might as well just chime in blues. Oh my. It's puzzle time! We're working our brains with a memory game. Take a good look at these two perfectly pink flowers. When we come back, I'm going to flip over the cards, and you'll have to remember where they are. Think you can do it? I know you can.
Your kids need your help all day long, but as a parent, you need help too. What to make for dinner, where to go this weekend, how to ditch the passy. At nixparentsconnect.com/now, we've got all that. Plus, this month, the Make Yourself Over Mama Boot Camp, hosted by supermodel Emmy. Come on, get gorgeous. And the Beauty Booty Sweepstakes. Enter for your chance to win beauty products galore. Be as needy as you want. We've got tons of ideas to help you out. ParentsConnect.com/now. We're not perfect. We're parents.
It's puzzle time. Hello, my curious comrades. Are you ready to play the memory game?
Yay!
All righty.